technology to crack down on theft at self-checkouts. The reports say the system called TrueScan can detect if an item hasn't been scanned. Those shoppers will then hear and see a warning message, and it can also flag shoppers who don't scan items before they leave and track them. The new technology will be installed by the end of the year. Last month, Target announced the self-checkout lanes will now be limited to 10 items or less. Coming up, why did the